Today we're at Third Street Tavern, located in San Bernardino. Third Street Tavern not only has some of the best cocktails, but also the best bar food in the area. We were told that they were having the hardest time removing grease off of the commercial stovetop. Fortunately for us, we were able to remove it easily and safely. It was very easy. All we did was pour 1 teaspoon of concentrate and agitate the soiled areas with a heavy-duty sponge. For the tight corners, we used a bristle brush and wiped away with a dry microfiber towel. And there you guys have it. What do you guys think of today's cleaning? Could this work for your commercial kitchen? Let us know in the comments below.